Marner's got the puck. Gauthier drives the lane. Shot. Rebound. Kicked out. Gardiner comes up with it. Now into the middle. Gauthier can't. Scores! Freddie Gauthier with the shot. It's 5-0 Toronto.
And you can see the reaction of the fan in the corner as he's frustrated, very frustrated. And you're right, there's going to have to be a Frederik Gauthier watch.
And get the puck. That's a souvenir.
It's his first
National Hockey League goal.
First of his career, and one of the players on the bench just leaned over and said, "Go Tracker." But it's a great play here by Mitch Marner, getting the puck to the net, and then it pops back through the middle, through a screen on Varlamov. Beats him high glove. It's a terrific snapshot, but it's what a pass to get it back through the middle. Takes it on his forehand, creates a little bit of space for himself, and then wires it for the fifth goal, and we're going to have a goaltending changes.